Welcome to HB Lee Middle School.
We're in Portland, Oregon.
And today's a very special day because we get our iPads with a 5G connection.
HB Lee Middle School is a Title I school with over 82% free and reduced lunch. Two-thirds of Oregon felon releases land in this community. We have lots of recent immigrants who have experienced strife in other countries, lots of refugees. They come here to kind of get centered and be able to focus on learning.
Today is a pretty exciting day. We are assigning an iPad to every single student that shows up tonight.
We're here to give you a tour of our rollout. This is the first station, check-in.
In the cafeteria, you're gonna get your cord, your charger, and your iPad.
This is the gym, and this is where you would activate your iPad so you can do everything you need to do for classwork on the iPad.
This is our QR station. You can scan any one of these with your iPad camera, and you can see what cool things you're doing in your classrooms with your teachers.
There's so many things there for each student, each teacher to do. I don't think you should be afraid. You should just jump in and do it. Will there be problems? Yes. Will we be able to figure them out? Yes. We're not going to be perfect the first time nor the second time, but as a community, we're going to get stronger. We're going to get better together. We're going to find a bigger and better way to do it.
A skill that a scientist needs to have is creativity, being able to think in a different way that nobody else has thought of. That's where the discoveries are being made. Give them that hunger, that thirst, to really pique their interests in things that they never thought possible.
That's what this technology is going to help us do, help them prepare them for the world that they live in and communicate halfway across the world.
And there are opportunities for students to share work with their family and be able to collaborate around what they're doing. I can see opportunities for interviewing family members, making movies.
The possibilities for them to improve as musicians and people is just going to be unlimited.
The fact that we were given this opportunity to be part of this is amazing.
Joining us today.
We can't wait to show you all the cool things we'll be doing with our iPads.